Welcome to ConExpo 2020.
Attachments that we are going to be demoing here at ConExpo. We are going to be doing a shaft screener in addition to our crusher buckets. And this is just one reinforced concrete, asphalt, pavers, concrete washout.
Educated schools.
With Jaron here at Zoomland, is that
Zoomland?
Yeah. Zoomland. All right. I saw this piece of equipment here. I'm running by itself. I wonder how it's working.
Yeah, so this is autonomously running right now. We have some object detection running on it, so that every time I hold up this stop sign, we can tell it to stop moving. Now, it's pretty advanced. You know, even if I'm holding up slow, it's still able to figure out that it's on the stop sign that we triggered it on.
Wow, that's pretty cool. What kind of technology is working off of that?
So right now this is using that camera on the side, and it's doing ADI object detection, similar to what you would see in like an autonomous car. Autonomous cars are great at recognizing people, stoplights, stop signs, things like that.
Hi, this is the girl concept demonstrator, electric skid steer.
65E, skid steer loader concept demonstration machine.
And then with 110.
Oh yeah.
So you have a screen and you
can see the charge numbers,
so it's exactly which battery needs to remove it.
Yeah. Take one out by itself?
Yeah, it's 47 pounds.
Thank you.
and logistics help us manage and build quickly and efficiently. Utilizing
that makes me sick.
This is the top floor for, like, even if you put
like it was too close to the edge.
Oh, really?
This is ConExpo 2020.
First
Welcome to ConExpo at the Komatsu booth in 2020.
We want to understand how we can help you do it better. Now
the video's on.
Smoothness of the hydraulics.